Everybody has a story. So I'll search on different platforms to find something unique to tell a story that maybe we didn't know about. Being a former athlete and a guy who played Division I football, I was in the shoes of a lot of these athletes around here. So it allows me to be more relatable, and these athletes trust me because of that, and it allows me to tell stories in a much better way, in a different way than everybody else.
Sports with Darren Haynes, only on WUSA9 News at 11, where real matters.